Going.
Ooh, careful. Yeah.
What? He was just confused about where he was going tonight.
Yeah, I kind of heard that.
He kind of waved me out the window, so I pulled over here.
Oh, cool.
Cops have been helpful tonight. He's been nice. He's been a good guy.
Excellent. That we love to hear that, too.
Yeah, yeah. I do, too. Yeah. You know I'm all over the page. I'm always commenting.
Yeah. You don't have to say your name. It's all good. Yeah. Well, hopefully they've got him straightened out and heading the right way.
Someplace in Brunswick, kept saying you go across the bridge and there's a hotel in the woods, you know, around where the old lunch wagon used to be. I don't recall a lunch wagon, old chuck wagon.
Right.
So, yeah, Claire Sylvester. You don't know a Claire Sylvester that lives near a hotel.
No.
I know a Dot Sylvester. I was trying to look through Facebook, but couldn't find the person.
Oh, yeah, he looks elderly too, huh?
Yeah, he only drove all the way from Presque Isle. He had Thanksgiving dinner up there.
Hey, how's it going? Mr. Nickerson. He's one of the best.
Oh, yeah, he's a good one.
Yeah.
Have a good Excellent. Thanksgiving. I got to head out.
Awesome, yep. Thanks for helping him out. Watch yourself. Holy smokes. Good.
You eat a lot of turkey?
No, I can't eat much of that.
No?
Man, I can see the screen big time. So, he looked pretty sketchy driving, guys. He drove from Presque Isle, you know, that's a long way. I think he's arranging for a ride or escort, or he's doing some hero move here, guys. this is right at the First Parish Church. Main Street is the big iconic church. Cause I like it. Anyway, guys, I'm filming police because I'm protesting police for brutality and unnecessary roughness. Mr. Nixon here is one of the best. I don't have any issues with him. Kudos, and I think he's done fine police work in front of me and the camera, and always been professional. Thanks for watching, Dallas. Doug. Joe. Appreciate it. Yeah, this is right on Main Street. So I don't think this is going to go anywhere, guys. His driving was pretty scary for an older guy. But yeah, definitely was concerned for the officer's safety there. You know, being from Presque Isle, there's probably not used to busier cities. I like it. I like it like that. Cha-cha-cha-cha. Oh, is this the ride? Nice. Oh, good job. Yeah. Oh. as you can see, he's real elderly guys. Oh. Wow. Nice job.
Steve, we'll see you around.
Telling you. That was good police work. Love it, brother. Shining one on for the department.
Yeah.
And this guy wants to have a little discussion. Anyway, we're out, guys.